These are the Chinese hand therapy balls. Here's how to do them. So you'll notice that I've got a thumb on one that's down on the first two fingers. The other two fingers are pushing the ball up into my palm. Then I trap the ball in the palm, roll it across to the smaller two fingers, and it just goes round and round. So pull and push. Now let's go the other direction. Here I'm pushing across and then pushing up. Reverse. Notice the thumb and all fingers are involved.